If you put an object under a lamp, you're interrogating the object.